Okay, we're back with this washer again. This is the front loads Speed Queen model number AFNE9BSP113TW01. We had a viewer that wanted to see this washer wash two big delivery blankets, this time on the heavy duty cycle. So let's take a look at the control panel. Alrighty. And zoom in or. Okay, so we're gonna hit the power button. Okay, it's already set for heavy duty. Temperature warm, spin speed max, soil level, we're gonna leave it medium. Let's do heavy soil level, and we're going to do an option for a second rinse. So it's going to put us at 58 minutes. Okay. Okay, let's get this thing loaded. So last time we did this on a with two blankets, we did the bulky cycle. The bulky cycle will spin at about 550 RPM, somewhere around there, mid 500 RPMs. And you know, so the blankets probably came out, you know, not soaking wet, but kind of damp. We're going to see what it can do on a heavy duty load. So if it balances okay, then it should spin at full RPMs. Yeah, if the door wants to pop open, so compact in there. So let's hit start. at this. Oops. They're spin fast. Maybe. Feels pretty light. Not too bad. Hopefully it got it to spin. Yeah, I think it did fine.